Hey guys, welcome. So today I'm just doing a quick video on how to purge crawfish and crabs. So first, what I do is I put the crawfish or the crabs in a bucket and I rinse them. I rinse them like maybe three times and like until the water runs clear. And then you're going to pour like an entire box of salt. Any brand will do. Just, you know, iodized salt, just regular salt, table salt. And then you're going to let them sit for about 20, 30 minutes. And that's basically it.